Why do you want to tell me what Coulson was thinking jumping out of the Quinjet like that?
I'd say it wasn't so much thinking as feeling. Feeling that Ward needs to die.
And you didn't try to stop him?
Full disclosure, I was planning on jumping as well. Again, less thinking than feeling.
Coulson went there to get our people.
Our people? What are you talking about?
We believe that Ward took Fitz or Simmons through the portal with him. Hopefully Coulson can find them and bring them back safely.
All we have to do is take control of the castle and open the portal so they can return.
So just take the ultra-fortified Hydra castle and open the alien portal? That's it? You know you wire different than most folks.
I'm not saying it'll be easy.
I wouldn't mind hearing it's gonna be easy.
It'll be easy.
Doesn't work if I know you're lying.
Mac, or Director, you guys should get up here.
This is Hydra's compound outside the castle. These two trucks were just unloaded.
What are they bringing in now? More weapons?
Inhumans. They're stockpiling Inhumans. That's how I read it. Looks like 10 or 12 of those gel matrix containers.
Andrew, he's probably down there as well.
Okay, so are we rescuing humans or saving Coulson? Or attacking Hydra? Or is there some kind of combo? Sorry, new guy just trying to understand how this whole S.H.I.E.L.D. thing works.
This is how S.H.I.E.L.D. works. You make a plan, the plan turns to rubbish, we make a new plan. Oh, just to be crystal clear, this is the part where the plan turns to rubbish.